Hello everyone, and this is my unboxing and review of this. This is the Genesis Ultimate Game Player. So let's have a quick look at the back of the box here. See all the games. Yeah. Now, here's the interesting thing I actually did notice is right there, Mortal Kombat, Mortal Kombat 2, Mortal Kombat 3. Now, if you look at Mortal Kombat 2, that's actually the movie poster. That's not the game. I mean, seriously, they couldn't just go on Google and download Mortal Kombat 2 from the internet. They had to put the poster there. Whatever. So yeah, it comes with 80 built-in games. And top of it here, just shows you where all the buttons are. SD card. 3.2 inch screen. Oh, come on, camera, focus. There we go. It's got audio, video out, mini USB, earphone jack, volume control, start and pause button, power switch, rechargeable battery, and the menu button, which is kind of like a start button. So anyway, you get 37 Genesis games, 40 bonus games. Use the SD card for more games. You can download more games to it, and rechargeable ion battery. So let's open this up. Okay. Inside, we have an instruction manual. Basically, it just tells you a little bit of the. Sorry. guess you guys didn't want to see that. Yeah, I get a little info on the games. Now, interesting enough, Mortal Kombat doesn't have, there's no move list for Mortal Kombat games, so you might have to look those up online if you don't know how to play Mortal Kombat. Also, in the box, we have a USB charging cable, and of course, the unit itself. Now, I have over here the previous unit. This is also known as the, there's my face. I don't want to show my face. Hi, me, how you doing? I'm doing fine. Anyway, like I was saying, okay, this is the newer one. I think it's a 2014-2015 model. And this one is the 2009-2010 I had this in. Or something like that. It was before this one, obviously, but this is the old one. Now, let's do a little size comparison here. And as you can see, the white one, that's okay now. Well, there you go. Okay, now you can get it. Now you can get a clear idea of So as you can see, the screen on this one is a lot bigger than this one here. Another thing to also note: the D-pad is textured. So you can hear that very rough feel. Well, this one is very smooth. See, nothing. You don't hear it. So yeah, that's the physical difference between two of them. Still same 6-button layout. Still same start button, same menu button. Okay, so top here you have the SD card slot. You can actually add more games in there, USB slot, and so on, like I said. Same with this one. The batteries are interchangeable. In fact, see, that's the backing to this one. So they're interchangeable. I'll switch them around. So what the hell. So turn these on here. On you. There we go. That switch is stuck. So yeah, right away you can see the differences between the two of them. Move the strap out of the way here. The screen for the newer one is slightly larger and actually looks a little brighter in this case. So the first game here, as you can see, is Alex Kidd. Now this one up here has Street Fighter, so this is the Capcom version, so to speak. Both of them have very identical games. In fact, there's only a few games that are missing from this one and this one. Let's see here. Okay, can't see how to do a good camera, but okay, the newer one is missing Echo 2, while the older one is seems to be missing. I think all three Golden Axe games are in this one. Now this one here too. Yeah, okay. So yeah, one or two games have been removed or switched around with another game, but not much. So anyway, okay, this one has, as you can see here, Mega Man the Wily Wars. That's the Capcom version. So, sorry about that. There it is. Street Fighter 2 and Street Fighter 2 and Super Street Fighter 2, basically. Or this one here. This is the Capcom version, like I said, the blue one. This white one, which is a little bit bigger, has actually Mortal Kombat 1, 2, and 3, as you can see there. And that's really it. So as you can see, the Capcom games from this one have been all removed. So this is supposedly the Capcom version. This is the Midway version, if you will. Other than that, all the games are there. So, yeah. Now I'm going to do a gameplay here if I can. I'm going to start with the older one, the newer one, because that's the one I'm reviewing. So I'll turn that one off. Oh. Also, quick size comparison here. My PSP, it's almost the same size, but not quite, so just to give you a good size comparison, there you go. My PSP and that one there, the Sega Gopher, also known as a Ultimate Portable, Genesis Portable. Okay, let's move that stuff out of the way here. Shit, my camera out. Okay, let's see, what am I going to play? Should I play first Mortal Kombat, Kombat 2? Yeah, like I said, nope, sorry about that. Can't really see it there. Okay, now I can see it. Okay, I'm gonna play Mortal Kombat 3. That's the best one in my opinion. I like Mortal Kombat 3. This is a lot more fun. Now, I'm not good at Mortal Kombat. I'm actually terrible. And I'm not just saying that, I really am. I'm gonna turn the volume up a little bit. Looks good. There is no knowledge that is not power. Yeah, that's the music playing right now. The opening theme. It's not stereo sound, it's mono sound, by the way. Even if you plug this into a TV, it will still be mono. Yeah, it is your storyline there. Okay, let's see, options. Blood on, level medium. I wonder if the dollar code works for the first one, too. I'm gonna test that out. Okay. See the buttons here. High punch, high kick, low kick, block. Run. Okay, got it. So B is block and Y is run. Y is run. Y! Good question. Finish him. Well, I don't really know any. The only finishing I know of is Johnny Cage. Okay, let's see. Who am I good with? If anyone. Speaking of which, Sub-Zero. Oh god, I barely heard that. Did anybody actually hear the voice? The voice on this thing is atrocious. I'm trying to do this slide and I can't. Oh, okay, wrong button, that's why. Yeah, like I said, I'm not good at this game. I kind of suck at it. I bought it because I just need to replace the, I am so used to Street Fighter right now. Alright, bitch. God damn it. Ah, the hell with you. Okay, let's test the dollar code. Now, if any of you actually remember Mortal Kombat, on the Genesis, there was a blood code that you enter into the title screen to enable the blood and any other options. So, that actually sounds better. Nice. Okay, good. Mortal Kombat! Okay. First things first. There we go, cheat enabled. Alright. See that? Okay, there it is. Blood cheat code is on by default. Okay, that's all I wanted, really. So as you can see, the dollar code does work. Now where's Johnny Cage? The only character I'm good at. And if I recall correctly, his fatality is forward, forward, and low punch. Oh, damn. Alright, bitch. Maybe you can be before in the third one. I hate doing anything like that. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. That little nut kick doesn't exactly work on her. Aww. I didn't want to do that. Oh, well. Okay, well, that's my review. So as you can see, it works, the dollar code works, it's a great little handheld overall. Sounds mediocre. In fact, and I will be honest with you, it does sound like crap. But hey, you know what, it's cheap. It was 20 bucks on Amazon, so I'm not complaining. And with all the games included, including the SD card, which you could play add-on games more. Now, with the SD card, I'll tell you right now, if you're going to use the SD card with this, you need to make a game. You need to make a folder in there called game. And you download the ROMs from the internet. Now, I'm not going to tell you where to download the ROMs because basically, you know, it's up to you. You know, everybody's got their own personal preferences. But, you know, just type them in, look them up online. Nope, there's my face again. So, yeah, that's it. It's a good little gadget. Overall, I mean, it's great. And compared to the original one, or the older one, I mean, to make it side by side again here. So like I said, compared to the older model, yeah, it's awesome. I'm definitely keeping the newer one, especially since my older one has scratches on the screen. The battery's not lasting as long as it used to. So clearly, yeah, it's been used, and the newer one is going to be just as used just as much. So sorry this video was longer than I thought it would be, but hope you guys enjoyed the video. And as I said before, this is my first video and unboxing. So like, subscribe, and well, if you don't like, you can dislike too. Have a nice day, and hopefully I'll make another one. See ya.